Legend. Fervor upgrade, blood upgrade, rosary upgrade. Fountain Destiny, Sculptor, the Kobe Jadis, Teleport Shop, Confessor, Guilt Fragment. Okay. There's a lot more yet to find. What I love about Pixel these games is that there's like, all you need is a computer. That's the system requirements. Loading instantaneous, fast travel instantaneous. You don't have to think about hardware or anything like that. It just works. Don't have to worry about it. All right, so that is a dead end. There's two dead ends until we can get around the other side. Okay. Let me. All right. I gotta check down here. It's like, does your system turn on? Yes. Well, then you can run. All right, what pathway am I missing here to get around these places? So we need an ability that I don't have. What are this mirror nonsense is? Phew. Dismissed. No, ow. All right, where does this switch lead us? All right, this is. You're gonna put a treasure thing there? Would melt that door. I don't think it would reach that far. A perforated liar's tongue. Oh, just what I wanted. That is just what I wanted. That to my tongue. Got it, bird lady. Nope, no, go look out. Don't go that way, go this way. I always get nervous in big open areas because big monsters could lurk there. Speaking of big monsters.
Wayfarer, you stray from your path, making your footsteps mute imitations of our own. Let not these black mists deceive your eyes, for you stand before the procession of shadows. Figure of the sinuous mists, pay us with the false coin, the one with jagged edges and forgotten features, the one that is worthless and desired by none. Thus, we will guide you through the dense blackness to the remotest of places.
Sure.
Now pray, lie down on the cold stone and let the black curtain envelop you in darkness.
Profundo lamento. Oh, on the other side here. Profundo lamento.
Figure of the sinuous mists. Pay us.
Two abandoned roads or knots. All right, that's nice. So, am I out of coin? I'm out of coin. So, I really wanted to not do that just yet, huh? Until I can't even get over there. I guess I can always teleport back. I guess I can't. I can't teleport to these shrines. I can only teleport away back to the city.
Figure,
pay us with false coin. All right, I have no false coins. Oh, hello. Light it up. Yeah, I feel like I should have. I don't know. We're not able to capitalize on all this things. Streets of Wakes. Okay, interesting. This usually means death. Mother of mothers. Remember you guys. Thank you. would help if I was actually looking at my health, huh? So, I guess we're stuck here? Until we can figure out how to get out. I'm not sure. I think I should have not given him the coin. Nobody's home. I get wandered into a spot where I don't want to be. But now we're committed. Go back down to get my ghost or whatever, my guilt. Right. What's this guy doing? What? I feel like I killed one earlier and it was only minorly annoying. Oh man. Damage from touching his robes. gave me a mark though, so cannot complain too much. Alright, so we need to ring that bell to get to that door. Guess we want it down? I think there's somebody living in there. Yeah, the animation definitely does not go off of this space. You can't move while it's doing it. When it's not playing, it sucks. I really should execute these. Ouch. Blah. All right, so that connects with the main place we came in, but I'm always just spamming attacks so they die. I'm so far away. Nope, that's not far enough. Oh, there's the wall there too. That doesn't help matters either. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I don't like this mace. I'm over this mace. I like a new weapon, please. One that functions properly. So you really can't jump over them. You gotta. What am I supposed? How are you supposed to? Are you? All right. At least we got the. At least we're nearby. No, his lightning is faster than mine. Well, now I know. Those guys are. There's gotta be something to do to avoid the charge. Other than run away. Maybe it's his weapon, I don't know. And he knocked me into the other room when he gets his health back. I guess you can slide through him when he's charging. Okay. Now we know. You wouldn't think he could because his sword was right there, but the answer is yes. Oh, we're back here. Okay. And down comes the elevator. Interesting. No, 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 no. Not gonna bite you, thank you. I touched his freaking ropes. Just you know, like. Shenanigans. Whatever those guys are, I do not like them. And he's waiting for me too. What an asshole. Ooh, teleporter. That's good. I feel like there's a bunch of stuff down here we can't get because I can't do certain things. Require the chime of the Twisted One. What's that? Invokes a ghostly bell, the chime of which causes mystical damage. All right, so I guess we go back down and see what's in those other doors. Because I cannot make that jump in. Weird steampunk. No idea where we want this. I have no idea what these things do. So yes, I feel like this might be a waste of our time in this area. I'm gonna get half this stuff. No, wasn't quite enough to kill. Ton of marks. I just don't want to spend any of them until I find a new weapon because I don't like this mace. Maybe I can make it better with some upgrades, but I'm just not feeling it. Been one more lower section. Mm-hmm. cannot get to because... Ow. Alright. I'm gonna say we go back to the hand and teleport. And not bother her. This area until we have got some more abilities. Alright, so I guess the moral is don't give strange men strange coins. And have them take you take places. Are you sure you want to go?
Welcome back. The flowers of mourning that bloom at our feet are nothing but your guilt made manifest and exuded. But the beauty of each bud conceals a thorn in my side, a penance that I carry with exultation that brings me closer to my purpose, and perchance to yours. So be it.
Oh man, there's gonna be a lot of flowers here. I'm sorry in advance for all the thorns and all the flowers. All right, so let's go. Where were we? We're over here, right? Man, that's so far away. The executions are all kind of the same. Aren't they? They're still gruesome, but... Get to that. Okay, so it is a serious run. Maybe with all the guys cleared out, we can try it. There we go. A bleeding miracle. What do we got here? Bleeding miracle. What is that? What's a quick verse? Launches a crimson disc that returns to its bearer, inflicting mystical damage to its enemies. Neat. Try it. For the bell, too. That's some good damage. Oh, you did go. Annoying when your executions get messed up. All right, better timing here. Ooh, I needed that, didn't I? Back to the side. All right. Go down the sewer, I guess. I like when he comes back and gets him. Wonder, are there any other spots? The price of blood. Is that another weird coin? Slightly increases tears of atonement gained. Okay. Need to find the rosary person. Thank you. But there's so many areas we can get to once we get the ability to either double jump or do those weird platform thingies. Swirling platforms, the gold ones. This has some great music. Out of wax? What the heck? Oh, embroidery. Palace of the Embroideries. Weird. Ooh, that boss is right there, isn't it? Okay. Let's find a place to save. What else we got? Alright, so we need some sort of jumping. Need an extra, I need a boost. Need a high chair. I cannot tell what the radius is on that belt. Like everything around you just sort of dies, kind of. All right, so the boss looks like it's below us, maybe? That the heart? Oh, we got the swords. New weapon gained. Sacramento and Centella. Sarmentio and Centella are the fastest weapons in your arsenal, forged with the intention of being wielded by experts from the school of Verdardara Destraza, whose swift and accurate thrusts blended with their defensive mastery. Adherence to the teachings of the school can we transport the wielder to ecstasy, empowering their thrusts. Let's see, sacred thrust. Right trigger and X. Parry is, oh, we can parry here. Okay, so sacred thrust, X, right trigger, right button is parry. Your arsenal has increased. Tap left button to change weapons, and you can rearrange their order of appearance in the inventory. Oh, Okay, so it's a follow-up of your dash. It's a dash. Okay, so it's a dash and an attack. Okay. Did miss the parry from the first game. I'm spoiled by the range on that hammer, though. You're so tiny. Oh. Wait. Can I always do that? Is that how that works? Or did you need those weapons? All right, so that doesn't go through there. Okay. Interesting. Well, this, I don't know. This unlocks. Holy crap, it is the weapon. I would have guessed it would have been something else, but it is the weapon. Ah, fudge. I'm definitely not used to this. Holy crap. What are them their high skill weapons? Do I? Do I use it for combat? There's no really counterplay after you parry, is there? There's no stagger, at least for those guys. I mean, speed's great. So how do you switch weapons? Can you switch weapons? You got to be able to, right? Arsenal of Penitence. Maybe the one who's first on the list is... No? There's no real, Game controls. Interact change... Oh, change weapon. Oh my gosh, Teradyne, just look at your health. I swear. Like it doesn't exist. It's undead. Maybe the two-handed sword will be a better balance between the mace and the sabers. Acquired the Fervent Kiss. Piece of cloth used by the High Sanctities to cleanse their hands after being kissed. Well, each of these items has this huge lore thing. How will they find out the truth if their AIs, if to their eyes I am no different from the others? We all share the same beauty and grandeur, the same skin made of light itself, the same voice that sounds like a gift from the high heavens. What if I was in fact different? What if I was truly the most divine of them all, and the only one deserving of adoration? Yes, all will kneel before me, all will worship me, and all will wait eternities to share my presence and fight for the honor of kissing my flesh. I just need to make sure the others disappear. Creepy. Oh. Elevator. To the hand. Opens that. Unlocks that. Let's me go back here. Cool. Alright. Let's see. I need to grab some water. I'll be right back. Alright. So now we just have to remember where all the freaking mirrors were. I was hiding in the cupboard there. Mm-hmm. we need a double jump maybe? You'll do that? I'm not sure. All right, here goes. Oh, is it just another hand thing? We found this hand thing, right? Why is that locked? Why can't I get to the bus? Okay. Weird. So we need a new, something more. Sure, I can't get through here. No. Okay, so now. It does so little damage. Ah. Death by a thousand cuts. Yeah, the mace still hard to ignore the range on that mace. So what have I missed here? Can't do that. There's an area up here. Go further up that way. I think there was a mirror over here. No, just multiple ones of those. Okay. Well. So I can't get that until we can get through those weird people doors. So I think maybe we go back to town and we spend something. Because there are some mirrors in town, aren't there? Yeah. Which will let us do some stuff. Like, go down a really long ladder. That's exciting stuff. Good times. I've been in here. Yes. Rooftop elevator, all right. Ooh, treasures. You have acquired the, all right, so I'm the novice. I am a novice, it's true. If it was for me. It was called the noob, it'd be even better. All right, so we are right there then. Okay, all right. Don't think there was a mirror here, no. I think we should spend some marks to unlock some new slots on our whatever it is for our collection of minis.
Frey,
how can I increase it? I don't think we have a memento. Okay, we don't have a tool.
The altarpiece on your back now has more capacity.
No,
I will wait for you until you get.
Has more capacity. Increase the stun power of your attacks. Increase fire damage. Increase physical damage inflicted. So we only have three total, right? I have four, but I don't really want fire damage. Because I don't really like using the fire too often because I feel it's out. Uses stun power. So stun would be more execution, right? In theory. Sure. Let's go with that. May the hands of the miracle guide you, penitent one. So I'm sure there are some other mirrors, other places, but let's hold off on tracking them down. got a decent amount of tears.
Viewpoint.
Increases window of time to perform a block. That's nice. Recovers health after an execution. Reduces penalties for accumulation of guilt. Increases the fervor generated when attacking enemies. Damage of prayers, lightning. All right, maybe we get a block window? I feel like I'm not going to spend on rosary beads until we actually have unlocked. So we need the key. Wax seed. You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and buy this. Just in, you know.
Here among my wares.
Here I shall await your return. Don't have much to do. I am just an arm, you see. An arm in a box. All right, let's go back to the hand. So I think, no. Might as well spend another mark and unlock a fourth slot. I don't know what else I want to do with these marks, honestly. I guess we should see what the sword can do. Let's see, a barrage of thrusts. Unlocks the first Verdadra Destraza indicator. Hitting enemies with the Sacramento and Sentinel increases your Verdadra Destraza level, adding lightning damage to your attacks. Getting hits depletes your... Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. Use the crossguard at the last moment to counterattack with a lightning quick thrust that will pierce through all enemies ahead of you. Yeah, this feels like a little more my... Then again, I don't know what the sword's going to be like. So I don't know. These upgrades seem nice. Barrage of thrusts. I feel like standing there... Always come out of maybe a mistake. Although, let's put one there and one there.
Pray.
How may I assist thee? Oh, it costs more.
The altarpiece on your back here.
Not sure I feel about that one.
The hands of the miracle.
I'm pretty sure he mentioned something about combining these two in different types could yield sort of synergies, maybe, but. I don't know if we have enough to actually make it worthwhile messing with that yet. Okay, so let's go here. All right, let's not go here. All right, so I guess we go up and then over. Lady. Ah. Man, taking... I feel like they're attacking from way farther away now. Ow! What the heck? Off the friggin' map. Bird? It's like, oh, he's got short daggers. Let's swarm him. So, let me see. Hitting enemies with Sacramento increases your Verdana. All right, so it charges up. I see. So the idea is, you keep charging this up, don't get hit, and you do more damage. I get it. Oh, mirrors. Okay, so can't do that yet. Let me mark this with a question mark. I assume you can parry most things. Like, I'm never gonna have that actually charged up. Oh, you need the big old hammer to ring the bell. Man, what would happen if you didn't? I feel like me picking the hammer in the beginning unlocked a lot of stuff. There'd be so many areas I couldn't get to if I didn't have the hammer. That's weird. Yeah. I assume whatever that is not. Oh, fudgery. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. You can do that, aren't you? I can't reach. Does so much more damage. Oh, you bastard. Not fast enough. I see it. Let me go. Ow. Maybe over there. Yeah, the maze is just better at killing things. It's a huge arc. I want what is that? No, sir. Oh, what the? You breathe fire. Ah! Man, Hodor, what happened to you? So, this is a question. Maybe we double back on the off chance that takes us to another ability. That gate's open. Won't have to worry about the statue because it looks like we can come down from here too. Is interesting. Okay, so that was the weird horseman. Man, the game feels so quiet with that music. Hi, it's probably a double jump area. Yeah, okay. That answers that. So can't get there. Can we get over there? Dying with that many health potions. Oh, terrible. I'm so far away. I can drop straight down. Oh, this marker needs to go away. I already got this. Okay, yeah, I already got this. Alright, so don't know what was down there. I think that was a random, another random wall. Let me question mark you. Guess we go back up here. If we find a place to save, a little closer to the boss, and then we'll the remainder of our time here. I like these sort of big, empty transition scenes. First, I was nervous to be. It was like a boss room because it was so big, but it's just a nice, nice, pretty transition. Does that stay charged or do I have to keep hitting it? It stays charged. She can't take any damage. No problem, right? No problem. That is, but I don't like it. All right, let go. Just let go. I blocked the wrong direction. Oh, this connects to there. Am I right in saying that? I think so. All right, cool. Cool. Feel like so far the area seems smaller than the first game. There are more of them. There's more variation. Which is cool, but seem a little smaller. Still look amazing though. Alright, so that's timed. There's a monster there. Let's see what's over here. Oh yeah, that was the lightning. Yeah. Fireballs. Can I stab at you? No, okay. When those daggers are charged up, that's the damage shoots up quite quickly. But not taking damage. So we gotta use the last moment. So you gotta be precise. Oh, bell, I want to ring you. Just so far away. Stop it! Just feel like I need a giant warning siren to go off when my health gets low. We've got to get double jump soon, right? I feel like we're just there's so many things. Oh, does it fully charge your blades too when you do that? Oh man, yeah, I could see that being quite. Oh, is this a sword? Heck yeah. New weapon gained. Torugio Alba. The Torugio Alba is the most balanced weapon in your arsenal. Behind its coarse, serrated blade lies a versatile weapon, able to combine powerful attacks without giving the enemy a moment's respite. A blood pact will allow the enemy's wounds to heal the wounds whoever wields it. Oh, I like that. The weight of sin in the air. Press down X to parry. Okay, and we can parry. It's like a big AoE smash. Okay, that's cool. I like that. I think we got all three now. Good. So what can you do, sword? All right, so that's a nasty counterattack, retribution. But fills the blood gauge. Hold right button and X with the gauge full to activate Blood Pact. Empowers the hits from the Rugio Alba to additionally hit additional hits of mystical damage. Charge the gauge by dealing damage. And press down X to perform a Crimson Ascension. Press up and X, Crimson Ascension. Down and X to perform a Crimson Cyclone. Okay. Ooh. Interesting. Do I need, let's see. Does it have to be done after hitting an enemy? Probably. It takes two for that. I don't know. Let's hold on. Or do you have to use that to like get to higher spots? Oh, I am very... Ow, 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 ow. I think blocking would be a little slower with the sword. Good damage, though. So we are at an impasse here, aren't we? I guess there's this area over here. Loot. Scroll of the Elder. Manuscript belonging to the Cantaker's old man who dwells in the hamlet of the Golden Knots. It contains a list of names that cover the parchment from ink from beginning to end. The text was illegible, written but entirely with a penmanship as nervous as it was erratic. Letters intertwined, overlapped, and ran in chaotic course, some so small they were barely noticeable. The paper was smudged, scratched, and ran through with strokes askew. All of it gave the strong impression that the author had been rushed, be by fear or anxiety. Perhaps their intention had been different, to confuse, to erase their trace, to conceal. I love the little lore bits. Oh, you're still there. Thank you. Nope, that's the wrong way to block. All right, I may... Let's see, where are we back here? What is this spot? All right, you. Oh, so we can go. Weight of sin, all Regal Alba can destroy certain surfaces. Oh, reach a great height and combine. If it performs the right height, the weight of sin will devastate everything in its path as it falls. Okay, so the bigger the... I see. So really, a lot of this stuff is about getting a new weapon. Okay, cool. All right, well, now we know that. Oh, and there's so many weird human bridges too. All right, I think we stop here.